temperatures and more rain is in the forecast.
And with a big change in weather, doctors are warning the uptick in coronavirus cases and some other respiratory illnesses is no coincidence. NBC7's Jackie Crea spoke with a doctor about all that.
The change in weather may have been welcome here in San Diego, but doctors warn it could add to a brewing perfect storm.
The ability, mostly for viruses, particularly the respiratory kind, they have an easier time replicating when the temperatures are lower.
Dr. Paul Schalke-Lepe, an expert of the ear, nose, and throat, says right about now is when the common cold, the flu, and respiratory viruses like COVID-19 replicate much easier. People are indoors more often, and the cooler temps affect us on a microscopic level.
Little tiny sort of hair-like structures in the nose that tend to clear the particles and filter them out, and then the production of mucus as well, which as we know is sort of like a barrier that protects our airway.
Schalke-Lepe says there are a few factors behind the U.S.'s single-day record of 122,365 new COVID cases, like pandemic burnout and Halloween.
It's a combination of changing weather, changing behavior, again, staying more indoors and closer contact with people.
With more holidays that bring people together, he's already seeing and expecting more patients to come down with symptoms that are difficult to differentiate between the flu, the cold, or COVID-19.
Honestly, it's on a case-by-case basis. We try to tease out what might make that patient perhaps more likely to have COVID versus have something else.
So what can we do? Well, the basics, of course, like social distancing, washing hands, and wearing masks for sure.
But if we, you know, behave today, if we're disciplined today, and we manage to bring the numbers down, then we can ease the stress that will come later on to our system.
Jackie Crea, NBC7.